Hello, beautiful. Thank you so much for being here. I'm Cody Montarbo, the founder of Montarbo Skincare, always here to help you have the most healthy, glowing, and gorgeous skin. I do apologize. I have a new mic. Thank you guys for being patient with me. I'm like the worst YouTuber. I mean, honestly, it's like I'm finally getting my shit together a little bit. The lighting, the sound, but there is that kind of hum in the background, and part of it is because we are next to a dentist's office and they have some type of compressor for their business. So it kind of goes off and on. So you're probably going to hear it a little bit more because this mic is really amazing. I'm so glad to finally have a good mic so you can like hear me more clearly so you can hear that compressor. So today I wanted to just talk a little bit about what you can do as the weather changes from, you know, like the summer, or depends where you live. Obviously we're in San Diego, so it's kind of always warmer here and drier here, but we do get, you know, some cold weather. So if you're living in a colder climate and the weather is starting to shift and you're trying to figure out how to change up your skincare routine so that you don't feel like really dry, that's what this video is for, to just kind of help guide you during the colder months on how to care for your skin. Because you really, you know, I always have been teaching this of like what to do in certain seasons and how to care for your skin, like how to treat the damage as it occurs, like during the summer, and then how to fix the damage after the summer if anything has occurred or if you've kind of fallen off the wagon a little bit. But then during the winter, a lot of things need to kind of be shifted around a little bit because a lot more people get just drier naturally with the weather. So if you're a person that's like using a lot of Retin A, or you're overly exfoliating, using a lot of glycolic acids, and treating your skin a lot at home, then you can run into a lot of issues of just massive dehydration, irritation, and sensitivity during the winter or colder months. So I've always shared this, it's such a simple fix, but vegetable glycerin of any kind is really such a great fix to be able to kind of keep your skin barrier protected during the winter, and then also to help the skin not to evaporate too much water from it, which is what happens during the winter, especially also because it's colder, the heaters are on and we have recirculated air, so that also contributes to the skin just drying out a little bit more. So the glycerin can definitely help. If you're using a glycolic and a retinoid now and you haven't used it long enough and you're still getting kind of dry, then that means I would say push through that so that you can get your skin to be able to produce its own hydration levels and then to retain them with the vitamin A or the glycolic. But the vegetable glycerin or glycerin can definitely help. Aloe can definitely help. And then I know some of you may not like this, but if you are definitely in like the snow and that type of climate, then you can put your normal routine on and then put a little bit of Aquaphor into your hands, kind of warm it up, and then press that Aquaphor. If you're not down with petroleum-based products, that's totally fine. You could also just use maybe some shea butter, so you would kind of warm it up in your hand and press that on your skin. You want to use something that's pretty thick, because what that will do is it'll create a little bit of an occlusion on the skin, so it will lock in whatever skincare you put on before and just create a little bit of a protective membrane or barrier from the weather kind of overly assaulting your skin during the winter, and that can really definitely be beneficial. I always recommend you step up your hydration or moisture mask as much as possible. I know I keep talking about Clinique Moisture Surge. If you're not down with that, you could find something else, a little bit of a thicker product. But those kind of products are really important because they kind of keep you going through the winter and help you to hydrate and moisturize, but also they help to kind of alleviate any type of, you know, when you get really dry and like itchy, it helps to alleviate a lot of those kind of concerns. And then something else you can do is to exfoliate, obviously, but to right after you exfoliate, you want to put on a very thick kind of mask or something. So you're kind of exfoliating, drying out the skin a little bit, and then replenishing right away with a hydration or moisture mask, like I've mentioned, the Clinique Moisture Surge or whatever you resonate with. Doing that will help to manipulate the skin a little bit. So you're exfoliating, it's still winter, it's still cold, you still want to have brighter, tighter skin, but you don't want to be dry. So then immediately go in with a mask or a very thick moisturizer. So I hope this video helped. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them below, and remember to stay gorgeous, and I'll see you soon in a new video. Bye.